Okay, thank you very much, Christian, for very nice presentation. And we have only one question, a very simple question for us. Who would like to answer to this? How to differentiate between metastasis and ACC, as both share washout in portal venous phase? For us, it's a simple answer, but please give the answer for the person.
Yeah. Christoph, do you want to answer or should I?
I'm happy to answer. So we talk about a patient at risk with liver cirrhosis. And liver imaging reporting and data system has the early and punched washout in metastasis. And second, late and slight washout in hepatocellular carcinoma. One has to keep in mind that liver metastasis and liver cirrhosis in patients at risk are pretty rare. There are metastases of neuroendocrine tumors, which are pretty common, relatively common, but it's the early and punched out in malignancy, like metastasis and cholangiocellular carcinoma, and it is the late and mild washout in hepatocellular carcinoma, more in liver imaging reporting and data system with clear, how to say, description and cutoff.
May I add that also the early arterial phase may be important because HCC is a very hypervascular tumor, but there are different types. But in most cases, you see the distorted vessels, the neovascularization, which is not so clear in most metastases.
Those features are called ancillary features in liver imaging reporting and data system. They describe the metastatic typical rim enhancement versus the homogeneous enhancement or the centripetal enhancement in hepatocellular carcinoma as a typical sign called ancillary feature.
Okay. I believe the answer to that question was very, very clear. And because it's a little late, I believe we can close now our meeting. I believe it was an interesting meeting for people that show exactly the title. Then we have the multiparametric ultrasound in our hand in our daily practice, sure, with a new machine, with modern machine. But with this, we have a lot of information. And I like to inform you then this Friday in 28, WFUM will have a very interesting full day workshop or webinar about ultrasound. And it will be full day starting 9 o'clock Central European time for all the day. And we invite you all of you to this workshop with the most famous speaker there. I believe there are 18 or 20 speakers from 9 o'clock till 5 o'clock in the afternoon, covering a lot of pathological conditions, not only liver, but everything from ultrasound. Then please be with us to this WFUM meeting from Friday 28th from 9 Central European time to 5 o'clock. We wish you and good evening, and hoping that you enjoy to be together with us for this meeting. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Goodbye.